the White House is decorated. And the theme this year is peace and light. So I hope that you all feel that sense of, you know, peace and light, and that just for a moment when you leave here today that you feel, I don't know, a sense of joy. Because I think we all need like this, you know, we all need to feel joy now during this time of the season, during this time. So anyway, okay, now I'll start. You're all reading into that. Anyway.